Before the Industrial Revolution, we lived in an agrarian society. Most people grew their own food and ate what they grew. Breakfast involved
slaughtering animals
and milking cows. It would be hundreds of years before people could enjoy a prepackaged and nutritious breakfast. And what's in that breakfast?
It's got
oats and corn and wheat. It's a sweet and crackling treat. It's delicious.
As urbanization led to stress and loneliness, industrial society looked to an ancient agrarian product for a delicious and refreshing solution.
The girls look prettier when hammers feed beer.
We're not letting anyone near the Christmas pageant.
Agreed.
Even with the advent of indoor plumbing, the Industrial Revolution still had some bugs in the system.
What was man to do?
3, 4.
If your home is bugging fast, then build with spider's web.